Please, Lord Doriano, come. You have a problem. Please, try Doriano. Push Doriano. So I finish with this project after you have Doriano. It's much better than me. And I respect a lot the women, not only the men like Yen, everybody. And this is the first model for a project factory. The project was to have some landscape, like a canyon, with holes that you can see the sky, like this. And after this big project we did, okay, and this is what you have seen. Was not too difficult to do, not easy. Not easy at all. And after they asked me, Daddy Doriano, come here, please, please. They asked us to do which way you can connect, which way you connect. We have a problem because this will be a shopping center. So we want to connect the fourth level in 30 meters higher and the ground level. I say, it's easy, you do it, okay. Mechanical same way. And after, you can do some other food. After you arrive in the piazza. From piazza you can build more, tower, everything. But you need the piazza sometime. I am Italian, I was born in Rome. Part of my life is the piazza. Without piazza I cannot do it. You have a new piazza, you have a street. You can live in the street, at the border of the ocean. You walk and you can walk there, you can sit there. For me it's a piazza, I need a piazza. This could be good. And this is then, you see, this is some walls, no? I didn't want to, I want all the roof come down inside and bring the light till underground. This was the year. And the roof is suspended roof of glass. You see, there are no colors. The idea of the song Citroën was simple, but first we can do something else. You know? And the illusion is very important. Then you have many possibilities to come down. You are free, you have not to be a straight goal. In the night is... And this was the people waiting for the spears for the staircase. And they wait for hours, the first day, to say, I want to have this spear. Could be, it's interesting. And this is the night. And this is something that Doriana can speak better than you.
So,
thank you very much. Okay, okay. Please, I don't know.
So, it's a building in, located in New York, in Fifth Avenue. And so was the first building of a modern building on the street. So we couldn't change so much the exterior, but we changed completely the interior. We changed the area of the floors. And I show you, so this is was a little bit problematic because in front there is some Catholic church, so we can't do any advertising on the facade, so we started the way of doing an advertising without yeah, that was so evident. But the building had a big problem that was too deep. And so was the third or the fourth best
like
to
the
space and when so what we did, we tried to think how to join them, and we did this strange staircase in the middle of the building. So this is this become the real object, the sculpture that is standing you everywhere. From this era, even if there is two elevators, of course, because on the top there is the restaurant, nobody to take the elevators, but everyone wants to go inside with the staircase.
You are going to pay something. You are not, or come back. You have to say what
where,
happened.
Where we did the
no,
stair.
Where we did.
Where we did the stair, where we did.
We tried to do in America.
We tried, but...
We tried.
We tried.
They said, how much is... We said 10, they said 100. Good. We said 3 months, and they said 4 years. And which material? Really was there. Finally,
so
we
found
out where we found
we
out.
We found the site to be built in Italy and to send a ship, of course, every piece, and we was
all
done.
The staircase, all we sent.
And just mounted in New York itself. And was possible just for this, because otherwise it took 2 years to do the renovation, but. No,
but
they have
to build
the rest of the building. The building. I mean, 2 years was not lost. Anyway, this is okay. So, the stair, and we did this stair. When we go with this shop, when in the States was a very, very big crisis, and so the shops were packed. And the day we inaugurated. Really, nobody was there in the street.
No.
No, in front was so crowded. Normally, in this moment, no. But just the folks, sometimes the end that architecture can do, that people came a lot, and also now, now it's going very well, the States, so it's not a problem. But Mr. Armani was very happy to choose to do something important inside the shop, otherwise I would be empty. And this is like a castle. Okay, this is another landmark, and this is Rome, in the middle of Rome. This is near Piazza di Spagna, in front of the church. And the roof you see, and the glass one, is not only the roof, but it's a it comes inside the building from the top of the first floor. And was now we changed the arm but was done for another brand. This was what was inside before I changed it. Was a very thought for the people who was passing there towards colors. It's okay. Known for the United Colors, so, but now it's only H&M. It was said, was sold very
no, so was sold the night before the inauguration.
Yeah.
For 180 million euros. And we wait the day after for inauguration to change the property. It's interesting, this.
No,
you have to know this.
Can help.
Anyway, it's okay.
And we also here we designed also a lot of interior of the building. And this was as in the restaurant, and we thought like a theater on the top. This is in Tbilisi, so we are not anymore in Tbilisi. two different buildings, the house of Bach and the two buildings you see on in stainless steel and glass would be a music center and museum. Very quick. We can even imagine that in Georgia you get permission and you finish the building. So you really less than 1 year.
Yeah, it was built, but it was a very first way. It was built by Chinese and Hasid. It's interesting. The Italian for something.
Italian, no, Chinese, and
one more. This building was done in about 20 miles. And one is shape of one petal. There are 11 petals.
I saw.
One of them. This is one of them.
Yes,
1 meter is 100 meters, 120. It was very complex to do. It was done another time. I tell you.
Yes.
It was three countries did this. It is the Chinese, the Turkish, and Italian. And Italian, but Italian did the other one. This is the interior.
Working so soon, the same day in his building and interior, and people was inside.
No, it's a fantastic space. You get light from every place. It's amazing.
Always there are reflection.
Yes, and there is a river.
Yeah, we have the chance, but we are looking always for this, for the double image. And even when it's not possible, we bet. And this is the other one, in front of the opposite side of the
This was, this is for museum. The other one is for music. It's done by Perla Silisa, a company on North England. Again, from the side, you see the two elements in the other building. You can see all the other. One is transparent, the other is innocent. And the steel. No, they are working very well. But this is the sorry, is it happening? Sorry. No. It is in France, Montpellier.
It is finished from not so many years, 1 year maybe. And it's a university for tourism and hotel.
Where people go to
hospitality and also to all the work for tourism, for hospitality. And it's the lobby, the main lobby that is open.
It's like the city, because there is all the pieces that you go through, because this is Montpellier is a Mediterranean city, and I used to go to the small, narrow street.
It's again the piazza inside, the piazza inside of the building, different colors for different places where to stay, because at the end it's only young people learn there how to work. But there is also the hotel and two or three restaurants.
Doesn't work, okay.
No.
Sorry.
Maybe we can.
Oh, good. This is the last one we built in Paris. Last year we have an inauguration. is the project for Natural Archive. Natural Archive is, we start with Chirac, we go on with Sarkozy, we have the inauguration of his whole life. These people who ask, you start with some president and you arrive with another one. Sometimes they agree. Sometimes they disagree. They stop. But this time was good.
I mean, it's in near San Diego, near a bit out of Paris, but not so much.
This is a very distinguished English sculptor, Gormley.
Anthony Gormley with his sculpture.
We ask him to do this.
Again, the reflection and also the material is very important for this building because it's in a place that is not so, has not so many connotations.
And this lecture.
And so the important is the sky reflects.
Of course, we design the chair and oh, this is you. I don't want to speak about
the most famous. We were asking today about this.
No.
The Congress Center in Hell.
We start in 98 for the first competition. Yeah. I don't want to speak.
A world competition.
This was the first moment. We won the competition in 90. You have seen that. Milano Fair, Trade Fair, was built in 26 months with the steel, Italian contractors, everything. There are some time in your town, Roma is my town, that something happened, that this is what the first model is, looks like the building now. It was so warm. This name is Klaus. It was the name of people who gave to this project. Many, many years. This was under construction. No, it's unbelievable. It's, the construction is in 2 points. You have 200 meters, you bring this in 2 points, you have an auditorium there.
Inside.
For staff.
At the moment.
No, it's a good time. You see.
So all the buildings are long buildings. And one of those.
No, we are proud because we are Roman. But it was very hard for us. Not really, it's unbelievable. We, if you want, after. We show you 1-3 minutes video that you can have an idea of this construction. Yeah, 72 meters without this one. This you see, this Italian work. It's we can do the worst and the best. Perhaps like India. But he's a
victorian. This now looks like him, but it's like this. A little bit more with all the glasses. With all also here, when we spoke that we can't do everywhere the same building, here is the largest quarter of the town, and a lot of buildings are done with this material, this stone called travertino, so we use a lot of this and glass. Here, two candles appear. This is the hotel that is near, really near the
It's a blade.
But again, it's two words. One is transparent, and this one is all black. And between, this is the space between the two.
This is, was some test because we have textile all around. We start the text of the textile that we have of this. Because the cloud is this. Now we are on the structure, but we are start to produce this. The lines. This is the last one, Loriana, to you.
The last thing is one, no, it's not the last thing, but it's the airport. We did it in Shenzhen, China, 1 hour from...
No, we come back. Go ahead. Tell it them. Come back.
Okay.
Yes? She doesn't want to tell you the inspiration.
No, I don't.
Do you want to know? Do you want to tell?
No.
No, the inspiration is very easy. We had the project in the States, for Las Vegas. Two very huge hotels with a strange client. And then we arrived, they asked us, so we are in Las Vegas, they invite us for dinner, new cars, restaurant, taxi. And then have a gift for us. They are gifts and what we are looking, not a gift, we are looking the paper. And this was the paper. We are watching the paper. And the paper is different style. No. Allora, stiamo la mia mano qui. She doesn't want to tell you, right? Then, we saw this and we start to play with this paper. And our client were there, they were. And after, what's up? After Latin, then we come back in Europe. We asked to the company for this paper. We like your paper. And they said, we want only have a few meters. And they said something like this. Some 1 ton, I don't know. We have this around the office, people move this from one side to another. Since here, we don't know what we can do. But with this, we start we start to do another build this project. You see. I show you better now. The airport for Shenzhen starts with the concept of to have one fish after there is a metamorphosis in one. Well, that can be a friend, something like this. And these are 3D, three-dimension objects. You see, it's like the paper, something like the paper. I show you better. This was where I worked. You see. And this is what this. And the light, you bring inside the light. You have quite conditional air inside, it's so fresh. And they wanted that we do the design of this air conditional volume.
And this is the first time, I think, that Chinese asked for buying the copyright. Normally they don't know who is copyright. What is project?
They said, please, can you sell us copyright? We said, why not? You can buy anyway. That didn't change. And I give them the paper. Now you see. This is not 3D, this is a reality. You see exactly what we want to do.
And the 3D models and the real, the physical models are exactly the same as we did. Because we took 24 months from the competition till the end of the meeting. So we had no time to see what happened. And even to do this smallest challenge.
There is the last one.
Maybe.
Yes. Thank you very much.